The Sea Monkeys plasma packet is formulated so that 50% more sea monkeys will grow and thrive. The first time you use it is 10 days after you've added packet number 2, the sea monkey eggs. With the new feeding spoon, add 3 heap scoops of plasma into your tank, and if you have the old spoon, use 1 scoop from the plasma side. Then once every 2 weeks, you can add 1 scoop with the new spoon or 1 scoop with the food side of the old feeding spoon.